What do I have to say to keep you by my side? Heart is starting to liquefy. Need you here to tell me that I'll be okay.
Let me start by saying I'm not a morning person. And for me to even get the strength to get out of bed, the strength to even face a new day, I need to pray first. It's a beautiful day. I can already hear the birds singing. This day has to be great by all means. So I just start off by setting my mind to be full of nothing but positive thoughts and ideas. I just want to tell myself what I'm grateful for. I'm grateful I'm alive. I'm grateful I'm healthy. Grateful for my parents, grateful for my home. Making my bed is usually a very important step in my day. It shows that I'm already conquering. It shows that I'm already ticking off my to-do list, and that's just amazing. And being in an organized environment makes me think properly. I like taking water first thing in the morning because I read somewhere that it's very healthy for my digestion and healthy for my body in general. Though I think it's supposed to be warm water, but who's checking? Those are just the benefits of being young. Your body doesn't complain much. It takes whatever you give it. Next, I would like to brush my teeth because if I don't do it now, I'm going to forget to do it later, and that's just a disaster. When I was younger, I had colored teeth. My teeth were brown because the place where we were living, the drinking water over there contained a lot of minerals, so my teeth became colored. I used to really admire people with white teeth. I'm so grateful that now I've been able to whiten them, and I'm happy. In Kenya, breakfast usually includes tea. That is like our thing. It's like our staple drink. You just have to have tea in the morning. But for today, I'm going to do drinking chocolate because I've been left home alone and I can pretty much do whatever I want. So I'll drink the tea later at maybe 10 a.m. For now, I'm gonna go with the drinking chocolate and some bread. There's really no much noise in the countryside. It's just you and the birds and the chicken. I have some honey here, but the problem is that it's a bit frozen, so I don't know what to do with it. I don't know if I should melt it in a water bath, or I guess I'm gonna use it just like that. I don't have the time to melt nobody's honey. As I was having breakfast, I just remembered to check on some books that we usually have in this house. My parents, both my mom and dad, really love reading, and I got that habit from them. So we have a lot of books in our home library. This one over here, it's called When the Wind Blows by James Patterson. It was my favorite novel as a kid. I still remember that story to date. But for now, I'll look for something different so that I can read it while I take my breakfast. I've seen something over here. It's blue and I think it's new. I've not seen this book before. I love the cover. I love the title. And I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna read it. And I might even finish it today or tomorrow. This, my friends, is my wonderful ginger cat, whose name is Guerrero, or Gary. You can call him Gary. I really love him, and I think he loves me too. Don't you? In the countryside, we do a lot of things outside because we're used to that, and it's so beautiful, just the sun and everything. When we put the utensils out here, they get dried by direct sunlight, and I think that's just amazing. So after this, I'm just going to take the utensils inside and life goes on. Being in a household of purely girls, we really have duties for these house chores, but for today, I'm gonna do all of them alone because I'm home alone. Everybody has left. So after the utensils, I'm going to dig in the big bundle of clothes over here. And that's just amazing. I just need to encourage myself. I'm gonna finish all this, but it's really not much. I'm used to this. I have soaked some beans so that I can cook them later, but for now I'm going to make a quick lunch because I am so tired and hungry. I really need to eat something right now. So I'm just going to prepare some scrambled eggs that I'm gonna cook with onions and tomatoes, and apart from that I'm going to cook ugali so that I can continue the rest of the day on a full stomach. I'm very sorry, but that noise is coming from some solar machine. We usually use solar energy for electricity, but I don't know why it's removing that very annoying sound. My sister is usually the engineer of the house, so I am just going to ask her what's happening because I have no idea. Yeah, I have no idea, but I really hope it stops. I really love how these eggs turned out. I really love how they are yellow. When I buy eggs back in campus in Nairobi, they're usually so white. Just look at that, isn't it pretty? It's so pretty. Scrambled eggs with ugali. Ugali is our staple food, by the way. You come to Kenya, yeah, you eat ugali. We welcome you with ugali. We take ugali with chicken and beef and meat and greens and eggs and everything, you name it. It's our staple food. Yeah, national food. Yeah, I'm very proud of it, although I'm also tired of it. So I just passed by the bedroom and I was so startled by the way it looked. Although this is very common in a home that has several girls, but I'm just gonna clean it up anyway because these organized spaces just make my head hurt. So I just want to wipe this table so that I get rid of all the dust and dirt and everything. Then I arrange it, yeah, in a proper way, in a way that one can be able to use this table to study or to work or just anything. I just need space on this table. Some things I have to put away, some things they gotta go. Thank you. Listen, guys, so this is the story of the stupidest mouse and the stupidest cat ever recorded in this world. So, a mouse is supposed... Oops, it's already gone. It's already gone. And the cat is already after it. So, my problem is, I'll tell you in a bit. My mint is all dried up. And as I had told you, we have been experiencing a very dry season such that everything was scorched. So, I'm trying to look for any green on my mint plant so that I can replant it. And I can see some root here, so there's hope. I am now just looking for a good location, a location that is beneath a shade, maybe the shade of a tree or a wall, so that I can replant that mint plant. About the cat and mouse, we all know that a mouse is supposed to run from a cat and a cat is supposed to chase a mouse so that it can eat it, but that's not what's happening here. I really don't know what's happening, but it has been going on for way too long. I think they're just buddies and they just want to play. So I had gone back for my tools and some water so that I can water the mint immediately after I plant it. Something else has been planted here. There's some rosemary here. And my plant is going to be right here. So off we go. Thank you. So I had gone to the market to get some few things, and I really love going there because things there are usually so fresh, like straight from the farm. I was really impressed by this over here. It's called, I think it's a purple cabbage. I think it's gonna be used in a salad or something. So yeah, I love everything, and these are the beans that I had been preparing for today's supper. And all the things that I've done today really made my day amazing.